Hey Lynbrook, I'm Farhan.
And I'm Kirsten.
And this is your February PR video.
I know you're inside, you're feeling so hollow. Hey Lynbrook, my name is Michael, and I'm this year's ASB president. Welcome to second semester. Back in 2020, we held our first ever fully virtual ASB events. From the Battle of the Classes on the Lynbrook app, to Breathe Week on Zoom, and finally, the Viking Games on YouTube. Now, as we head into 2021, the ASB officers would like to give you a quick update into what you can look forward to in this upcoming semester.
Hi, I'm Kanaf from Clink or Community Link. Some of the events that you can look forward to from us include Athletic Baskets for all the seniors who didn't get to compete in their season this year, Charity Week from January 25th to 29th, Match-O-Matics around the same time as Valentine's, February 8th to 14th, a homecoming event in collaboration with the class officers, and some of the things that we did last semester, including Club Spotlight and Business Spotlight. We'll also be putting out a Lynbrook Lip Dub around April with Tech in Spirit.
Hello, my name is Isaac. I am the head of the PR commission. And for second semester, PR has a lot of things lined up. For one, we have a college rejection letter board. So this is a way for students to kind of release their stress, for juniors to not worry so much about the college admission decision process next year. And another event that we have is a teacher roast event. So this is a way for teachers to kind of have a fun, playful banter between each other and for students to just come in and watch and be entertained by it.
Hey everyone, it's Pranav, the head of ASB Tech, and looks like you guys enjoyed seeing us suffer through the Spicy Ramen Challenge, so we're excited to announce a staff edition of Spicy Ramen Challenge on February 26th. On March 13th, we're releasing a hype recap video of all things Lynbrook, which you'll hear more information about during the February PR video. Towards the end of April, after 4 long years, we're bringing back the Lip Dub, so stay tuned for more information as we approach the date. And lastly, on May 26th, we're releasing a senior advice video to hopefully answer any questions that you might have about senior year, college apps, or Lynbrook in general.
Hi, I'm Joyce and I lead the ASB Social Commission. We're currently brainstorming for a brand new second semester event, but right now you can look forward to our yearly InDesign fashion show. In addition, if you have any ideas, feel free to email us at asbsocial1@gmail.com.
Hi everyone, my name is Zoe and I lead the Recognition Commission. Some events that you can look forward to this semester from REC include Coffeehouse Talent Show, Homecoming Court, as well as our second Campus Wellness Week, all subject to COVID-19 restrictions, of course. As well, if you want to submit a video for Lynbrook Cookbook to showcase your cultural cuisine, that is still going on and we would love to see any videos you all submit.
Hi, my name is Justin and I'm lead of the Spirit Commission. Some things we have planned for second semester include the Sports Highlight Reel, which is going to recognize athletes that haven't had a chance to shine, Lift Up with Comlink and Tech, and also Spirit Days and other more classically spirit related events, the status of which are going to depend on the state of lockdown, so hopefully we get back to school fast.
Hey 23, with the new year upon us, I'm sure many of you have set New Year's resolutions. Has anyone made it their goal to exercise this year? I know I have. With quarantine still weighing down upon us, it's incredibly important that we take the time out to exercise. But we know that exercising can sometimes be difficult, so we've invited back our very own Miller PE teachers to encourage you and give you some tips on getting back in the fitness game.
These messages have been assembled into short video clips that you can find on our social media and YouTube. Make sure to check them out at tinyurl.com/stayactive23. And remember, to keep exercising and stay active.
With so many creative and talented students in our class, we decided to create an event called A Peek into 2023, where students can submit images or videos of what they're doing in their spare time. Examples may include drawing, singing, dancing, or even magic tricks. To submit, just go to tinyurl.com/peekinto23.
All submissions will be released on our social media for students to enjoy and see what their classmates have been up to. We can't wait to see all the amazing videos.
We don't want to be in trouble behind the wheel. That's why Driver's Ed is here. For all students who are at the age of driving, you can register at lynbrook2023.courseinstruction.com.
Hey Vikings! Do you miss going to rallies or spending your Friday nights at football games? Do you want a way to relive those memories? Well, ASB Tech is creating a video that aims to do just that. Merry Moments is a video that will showcase your merriest moments throughout your high school experience. To make the video more personal, we'd like to extend submissions to all of you. If you have photos and videos that you'd like to submit, preferably in landscape, please go to bit.ly/merrymoments. Your submissions can really be from anything, from homecoming to sports games, to rallies and DECA conferences, or even just bobo runs with your friends. Whatever you feel best represents your high school experience is fair game. The form will open today and will close in 3 weeks on February 24th. Stay tuned for teasers on our Instagram, as well as the full video to be posted on March 13th on our YouTube channel.
Hey Vikings, ASB Tech is happy to announce the second edition of our Spicy Ramen Challenge, this time featuring Lynbrook staff. Be sure to submit your questions to tinyurl.com/spicyramenstats.
Submissions are due on February 7th at 11:59 p.m. The video will be releasing on the ASB YouTube channel on February 26th, so make sure to stay tuned.
What's cooking, good looking? Too many things. Ever since quarantine, I've been so stressed that all I've been doing is cooking.
That's perfect, Zoe. Limbrook Cookbook is just for you.
But I don't have an apron.
You get an apron, you get an apron, you all get aprons.
Aprons for everyone. Sign up and fill out this form at bit.ly/LHS cookbook signup to get your cultural cuisine featured.
And make sure to check out our next video at Limbrook ASB on Instagram and YouTube. See you in your kitchen.
Ugh, quarantine sucks. I'm so sick of always talking to the same people and not being able to meet anyone new.
Fear not, mortal.
Cupid, is that you?
Yes, it is I, the friendship Cupid, and I'm here to help cure all you angsty teenagers of your lonely lives.
But Cupid, there are so many lonely teenagers all over Limbrook High School. How are you going to cure them all?
That's why I've created a technology called Matchomatics to help you make new friends.
Matchomatics? What's that?
It's very simple and open right now. All you have to do is visit this link and complete a short questionnaire by next week. Then, after using my magical powers, I'll carefully match each student to create the perfect pair.
But Cupid, surely you can't shoot all of us with your arrows. How are people going to find out about their matches?
Maybe not arrows, but I can shoot everyone an email on Saturday, February 13th.
And what should I do once I get my match?
Well, that's the perfect opportunity for you to virtually meet with your pair. And in fact, if you do so, you'll get a special treat handcrafted by yours truly.
Wow, I can't wait!
See you in a week, mortal!
That's all for this video.
Be sure to check out our Instagram.
And our Facebook.
See you next month.